Right, Obi, you're going to open the second half with Arrival of the Queen of Sheba by Handel, and the piccolo trumpet player is Peter Beres. I've been asked to speak a little longer for this because the tuba player has to get changed. Is that right? Yeah. I can't No, you can't see him. I pulled the curtain across. So what I thought I would do is just read the notes that they gave you, because they're quite interesting. That was obviously the arrival of Queen of Sheba, etc. Now they've written here for this piece coming up. The following piece is written for another queen. The Queen of the Night in Mozart's Magic Flute. Mozart was one of the great classical German composers who wrote the opera in 1791 for the normal people, not only the aristocrats, as it was in use in these times. Okay. What I'll do after the concert, I'll leave these on the bar and you can have a look through. Are there any points you were uncertain about? You might be able to work it out yourself. Where did I get to? Oh yeah. Aria, the bad queen of the night, requires from her daughter, Pamina, to kill Sarastro, her arch-enemy. Yeah, misspelled that. And then they put, our queen plays this piece on an unusual solo instrument. And it's Jochen Balak, I believe is the bass player, is it? Is your queen? Yeah, I can see how they're doing then. Are you going to play this on the tuba?
Thank you.
Thank you, Aria the Bearded Queen. We've got a few seconds to breathe. Uli, the conductor, is going to play his trombone, so he's gone to find it now. Hopefully it's still around there. Oh, he's got it. He's going to play Czardas, Monty's Czardas, for you on trombone.
Thank you.
let him get his breath back from that. I noticed all the way through that solo he didn't empty your water out. Were you actually playing? Right, now they're going to play Alster Promenade, which is, who knows this one? You do. Going to come up here and sing along with it. Yeah, Alster Promenade, and oh, it's a Fugal feature, Bea Blum again. All right. Yeah, well, we've got one missing. Actually, we've got a guy that turned up tonight. Isn't he? Pictures on this poster here. So we'll get that removed sometime. See him on there? Third one now. Yeah, we'll deal with that later. Okay, Ulster Promenade. I forgot you were going to play. That threw me there. Thank you. Okay, next number, Smoke in the Water. Now, we've got two prize winners. We've got another, I'm going to say four prizes to give away in the next section. So, who performed Smoke in the Water that everyone would know?
Big Bertha.
Big Bertha. Deep Purple. Good, another prize winner. That's three. I'll remember where you are as well. Yeah, who can actually sing Smoke in the Water? You can sing it as well?
Yeah.
Do you want him to come up and sing?
No.
Yeah, let's carry on without him.
Thank you.
Right, the final piece of this half for OBE is Ticket to Ride. And we've got another prize to give away. Who wrote this one? Ellen McCartney. Another prize winner. How many is that then? I've got them. Four, five. No, four, isn't it? We need somebody else. We're going to get another question out of Ticket to Ride. Was it a single ticket or a return? Single ticket, another prize winner. That's fine. Okay, Ticket to Ride. Off you go.
Thank you.